Former Nissan boss Carlos Ghosn has spoken in public for the first time since pulling off his epic escape. He called his arrest and detention in Japan a travesty that left him with no choice but to flee.
It's a plot straight out of Hollywood.
I am used to what you call Mission Impossible.
Former Nissan boss Carlos Ghosn was arrested in 2018 over financial misconduct claims. While out on bail, he hatched last month's daring escape plan from Japan.
I did not escape justice. I fled injustice and persecution.
Ghosn wore a disguise and took a fast train from Tokyo to Osaka. There, he is thought to have hidden inside this modified music box and smuggled out on a private jet. The plane landed in Istanbul, where CCTV captured Ghosn boarding another jet. That flight later arrived in Lebanon, one of three countries where Ghosn holds a passport.
I didn't escape because I'm guilty. I'm escaped because I have zero chance of a fair trial.
Embarrassed Japanese authorities have approached Interpol for help, but it appears the international police body can't do a thing because Japan does not have an extradition treaty with Lebanon. Ghosn says scheming to oust him as Nissan boss was akin to Japan's wartime attacks on Pearl Harbor.
I'm here to shed light on a system that violates the most basic principles of humanity.
The Brazilian-born French businessman spoke for 2.5 hours in four languages, summing up the case against him quite simply as... In London, Steve Marshall, Nine News.